Hi, I'm Betsy Mayo from Healium Hair. First off, you're not seeing things. Only half of my hair is done. Although I obviously wouldn't wear my hair this way, I wanted to show you an easy way that you can achieve tons of volume on fine and thin hair. You might have remembered when I've done this video in the past, but I have shorter hair now and wanted to show you it's still achievable no matter how thin or thick your hair is. So to start, I don't want to bore you with my blow dry, but on my wet hair, I applied the Air Whip Mousse. It's a volumizing mousse and a little bit goes a long way. I put this in only on the side of my hair and I blow dried with my round brush. This is a 2-inch round brush. The brand is Goody. You can get it at any drugstore. So you can see I've already got a little bit of lift started there. When you're blow drying for volume, blow dry your hair in the opposite direction that you're trying to achieve your volume. So when it lays, you've already got the lift at the root. Also, side note, mousse cans are tamper resistant, so the seal does have to be broken for your first application to be able to dispense the products easily. Great way to achieve lift is obviously teasing the hair at the root. Teasing can cause damage and cause breakage, so we're trying to avoid that and achieve volume without damaging the hair. Insert FiberFlex. FiberFlex is a gel base in an aerosol spray, so it's got a stickier, tackier finish, but it's gonna give me just that little bit of lift, hold, and volume that I need at the root to create volume on my fine and thin hair. On dry hair, I'm going to slice the hair and go in and spray my FiberFlex. Again, it's a gel base and an aerosol spray. So I'm going to let it dry as I work my way up the hair. This creates a nice texture and grittiness to the hair as well. So on fine and thin hair, it definitely helps. Okay, now that we have our sections sprayed and they're dried, let's go ahead and flip them down. Boom, boom, boom. Volume. Obviously not gonna wear my hair this way. So let's go in and smooth it out and create a finished look. Two things that I'm gonna use to finish off this look. First is my flat iron. This is the Baby Bliss Nano Titanium and also a thermal protectant. So I'm using Body 5. It is a virtually weightless spray that will protect hair up to 450 degrees, which is usually the highest most irons go. So we're just gonna give a nice layer of protection and we're going to go in and actually flat iron this in the opposite direction. So we're going to take this and bring it this way. And this again is just creating that volume, that lift that we want to hold at the root. Woo! That's some volume, ladies. Now, do you have to use all three of these products to achieve this look? Of course not. You can use one, you can use two, or you can use all of them. I'm just showing you a combination. Can you go in and tease? Sure. Can you damage your hair? Sure. Us ladies that have fine and thin hair don't have much of it, so I'd rather not damage the hair that I have. All right, ladies. I may actually have more volume than I wanted. You can see I've got tons of lift in my hair. It's touchable, it's not stiff, it's not sticky. I can still have movement to my hair, but the volume is there at the root. So here, no product, simple blow dry. Over here, we've got mousse, we've got FiberFlex at the root for volume, and Body 5 to protect from the heat. So there you have it, an easy way to achieve volume that's touchable, soft, but has hold. I hope you've enjoyed and see you next time.